I think Alberta is a beautiful place, kind of biased because I grew up here, but it is the backdrop of many amazing films, including The Revenant and Hell on Wheels and Klondike. And I think Alberta, you know what? I've traveled all around the world. I've lived in London, I've lived in Paris, I live in California, but you know what? I think the most beautiful place in the world is Alberta. And I think, you know, maybe investment with some native writers and directors for some original grassroots content would be amazing. With the whole reconciliation, I think that would bridge some gaps and educate society on who we are. My goodness, there's so many stories out there, but for me right now, I think Napi, being our original storyteller, our demigod, our trickster character. I think some you know, education-wise for children, these Napi stories are amazing. It'd be nice to see maybe a, you know,